Good morning, ladies. It's about 6:30 in the morning, and I'm doing the baking soda urine gender prediction test. So if you'd like to watch this video, stay tuned.
Alright, so this is what happens. You put equal parts baking soda and equal parts urine, and you want to use your first morning urine. When you pour it into the cup, if it fizzles, it's a boy. If it doesn't fizzle, it's a girl. And when I say fizzle, I mean fizzle as if you open up a soda pop. So here we go. And it definitely is fizzling. This is my urine, and this here is all fizzle. So the predictor is telling me that it is a boy. I hope you all enjoyed. Have a nice day.